And now we're set to go, and the clock will start. Colgate better hurry. Down to 5 seconds. Down to four. Down to three. They mishandle the snap. And Coastal's going to win it. No.
It's
going to be a touchdown, Colgate. They score a touchdown on a botched field goal. Are you kidding me? It's Adrien Schriefer who makes the catch, and the normal starting quarterback, Alex Routh, who's the holder, botched the snap and then threw it to his tight end for a touchdown, and Colgate's going to win 23-19. I've never seen anything like that. A stunned Brooks Stadium, and the ball game is over.